And your dad. To take one of the two of you, you look so nice.
He's like, oh, Canada. Look at it.
So, okay, you, okay.
You're all going to go outside, and there's a, I'll show you where to stand. And the grandfathers are going to be inside here. The grandfathers did their jobs. We decorated the street. They give the men the most menial jobs. So and then the grandmothers and mother will walk him out. We've got somebody from a Cree, so his Cree name is Polar Bear. So I can tell you, we'll talk about his birth story later, but we have a Cree here who will pronounce it properly. And they'll be singing before. Is it before?
Yeah.
So before he comes out, they'll be singing, and then we'll announce him, and he'll come out with the grandmothers. He's going to walk around the tree, come back, and then we're going to eat. So we're going to celebrate the day. It won't take long. So, good morning, everybody. This is going to be the first walking out that our family's done. Nobody remembers the last. It might have been my grandfather who walked out, but it's done in the course of life. I think, well, I sort of briefed everybody earlier, but he's going to be walking out on cedar in Cree territory. It's all covered. But I wanted to walk on the land at the same time. So he's right in the middle of his territory, and he's now being covered in the territory. He also has not only Algonquin, but Iroquois and Iroquois Cedars this morning. And he's also got Chinese ancestry and Austrian ancestry, so everything is honoring his ancestry. And normally at these things nobody talks. His name is Polar Bear or White Bear, and Ruby's going to pronounce his name properly because I can't even hear some of the sounds. So Ruby's from Sassabi, or Sassabi in northern Quebec. She's a Cree. And he's happy to be standing, working next door. So if you just pronounce his name. And then we have some little booklets later that you can take a look at. So. You say go.
Thank you.
Come look at this place.